The broadcast is now
Hello
starting.
there,
All attendees are in listen-only mode.
iTrader.com. Traders out there. My name is Mike. I'm part of the education center here at the company. And I just want to do a quick video here, just a few moments of your time, about the difference, the main difference between technical trading and fundamental trading. I know that some traders trade only on big events, big volatility in the market, and some traders, they like these kind of price action movements. They like to trade on price. They don't care too much about what's going on. And personally, I think that you're going to see in your trading experience that you need to have, of course, both. You need to know what's going on in the markets, and you also need to know what's going on the charts. But what I want to do in this very quick video is just to give you kind of an example of what I'm talking about. So let's take a look here. I'm going to go to the MetaTrader. And on the MetaTrader, you have, first of all, a lot of tools, technical tools that you can use. But the idea is this: when you look at the chart, what you see in front of you right now is a chart of, for example, the dollar CAD, or the most famous asset, of course, is the Euro USD. And what you can see here is the Euro USD trading in some kind of pattern. You can see that technical analysis is very, very visual. Actually, technical analysis only visual. Technical traders, they look at the chart visually, they see price movement on the chart, and they react to that. Okay, it's just visual trading, folks. You don't need to know anything but what you see in front of you. And some are gonna put these lines on. Some are gonna put some technical tools like MACD or indicators. A lot of things can happen on your technical trading, but the idea is that it's all visual. On the other hand, when you look at fundamental trading, we're actually looking at numbers and not visual opportunities. For example, if I'm going to go to the iTrader.com platform, where you can go to trading tools, and here go to the economic calendar, and you're going to see all the major events taking place each and every day. These events generate trading opportunities. I want to show you a few examples. For example, today we had a lot of different central bank governors speak. And we knew that beforehand, right? So once they started talking, and you can see that in front of you, Fed Chairman, Chairwoman Janet Yellen, or the ECB President Draghi spoke today. These folks have a massive impact on the markets. And then we knew that beforehand, so we were ready for big movements, for example, on Euro USD. And you can see this big uptrend today on the Euro USD. This is not a technical move, but a fundamental move. So even if you're trading only technical, folks, and all you care about is price action, I want you to go to the iTrader.com platform and take a look at the events taking place. And for those of you who are only fundamental traders and cover the financial calendar all the time, I want you also to take a look at support and resistance levels and technical levels on the chart, so they can help you out with stop loss orders, take profit orders, and so forth. So that is kind of the two main approaches to trading. One is looking at a chart, and the other is looking at the fundamental events. Together, merging between both is going to generate a fantastic experience for all of you. My name is Mike. I'm part of the Education Center here. I hope you enjoy this, and good luck with your trading. Bye-bye for now.